praise God, to work in your situation, in your life. Amen. Praise God. And listen to him.
Yes.
To direct you. Praise God. He will order your footsteps.
Yes.
And direct your path. Because in your pathway there is life.
Yes.
There is no doubt. Yes. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
For he's the one that blesses us. For every spiritual blessing in Christ Jesus. Hallelujah. That we might have sufficiency. Scripture said we might be able to give to every good work.
Yes.
Does that sound like having more than enough?
Yes.
I mean, do we know any good work that you want to be able to give into?
Yes.
That's what your kind of God, that's the kind of God that you have.
Yes.
Not only you can just bless, praise God, yourself and your household, but you can bless other people as well in their lives.
That's right.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. And we, like I say, we are truly blessed here. Brother, through the word that we have, that been ministering to us down through the years, and through the material that has been made available to us, that we pretty much can get out of every situation that we have been experiencing. We've been given some great tools for life. Praise God. And how to deal with our situations and our circumstances. That they won't become up on top of us, but we'll be up on top of our circumstances. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. And as we, you know, move out in God, and he have your back covered all the way. Because like I said, I remember when this particular job, when I shared it with another guy, because when God blessed me, you know, something, it come back to my memory, what he done, and then the person that was around me that, you know, I started sharing and talking about it, even though it's something that happened 20 years ago, it just seemed like it just happened just that day.
Mm-hmm.
And I was sharing with him how, you know, how God blessed me, because I was at one particular employer, and they had I was actually a temporary staff at that particular place, and this young teacher wound up calling me that I had went to school for about probably about a year, and he told me, go out there to this particular company and apply there. And I said, well, I'm already working right now, you know, I really don't need a job. He said, well, just go out there anyway. And I went out there and applied. And as a typical individual, one that gave me this interview is one supervisor, now that I know him now. And he just said, well, we just interviewed and so forth. But as we were walking back up the aisle, and here this other man that was walking up the aisle, because I just concluded that after me and talking to this one supervisor, that was interviewed, well, he probably ain't gonna hire, you know. Because I already told him, I said, well, I can do the job. Hey, you don't need anybody, interview nobody else. You know, hey, I can do that. You know, but he said, no, we're gonna have to interview some more people. So, all right. You know, it's your opportunity. But as we were walking back up to the aisle, this other gentleman, he was walking up there too. God had a destiny. He moved this man all the way out of his office.
Yes.
Met me and him. Perfect timing. Met him right in the office. They went to the side and talked. Then this manager, the actual primary, said, you come follow me. So we went back to the office. His office. He made me offer right then and there. And then went back to the other employer you went to. I kind of liked these folks here. Even though I was temporary, I liked them.
Mm-hmm.
And I told them what was going on. I said, I'm going to give y'all 2 weeks' notice, but y'all need to tell me y'all don't keep me. Hallelujah.
Yes.
But guess what? They didn't tell me nothing. And then I just said, well, see y'all. Then after I got to this place here, within a week or so, the boy I was at, they laid off. I would say, God got your back. Yes. He will make a way. Yes. He will provide. Yes. Hallelujah. I mean, testimony has a testimony of God's goodness that has been laid out on my life, and I know your life as well. But you must tell it. You must share it to someone else to encourage them to where they can know God is good. Because all they hear from the media is God is bad. They think he is the God of the storm to tear up their house, to leave them destitute, to turn their kids against them. That's all they know about. But it's up to us to share the goodness of God, to show that he is love, he is tender, merciful. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And to reveal unto them what Jesus has done for their behalf. Yes. How he suffered, praise God, for them. To show forth his love and his kindness. Not willing none should perish, but all should come to repentance. But they don't know that unless we tell it. But we keep it to ourselves, God goodness. And we hide it under a bushel. Our testimony, praise God. But tell it. For you are the light. You are that city that sit upon the hill. Glory to God. They can't see God. All they know is by God, for the most part, that he don't love me. He don't care about it. Look what I'm going through. Hallelujah. But if we share our testimony unto these people and help them and bless them as we go through our daily tasks, then their hearts will be softened. The Bible said one plant and another water, but God is the one that gets the increase. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Bless your name, Jesus. Glory to your name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Bless you, Father. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Give you praise and the glory, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for your goodness, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for your mercy and your grace, O Lord. Hallelujah, that you have shown to us, Father God. Thank you for your peace, O Lord God, which surpasses all understanding, Father God. Resting in our heart, Father God, and rooted in our life, in the name of Jesus, Lord God. We thank you, Lord. We will be like children, Lord, tossed to and fro by every wind and doctrine, Father God. Well, Lord, we will become found, Lord, firm, hallelujah, on your word, Father God. Knowing, Lord God, of your promises that you have been laid up for, Father God. You said no promise that been laid up, Father God. They would have been made to reveal unto us, Lord. Those things, Lord, you desire for us and that you would have us to do. We thank you, Father God, for giving us ears to hear your voice. Yes. Hallelujah. Speak to us, O Lord God. Hallelujah. And we will hear and we will obey, Father God. In the name of Jesus. Lord, give us that boldness, O God, to speak your word, Father God, how through kind deeds and kind acts unto those that are around us, Father God. Hallelujah, that you may illuminate through us. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And that people might know of your love and your compassion, Father God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. In the name of Jesus. And they might know you, Lord, and their true Lord and Saviors. How that they might cry out, what must I may do to be saved? Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, Lord. We thank you, Lord. It is by your loving kindness and tender mercy, Lord, that you draw, hallelujah, us to you, Father. We thank you for your compassion, Father God. Hallelujah, that is in us. And Lord, let that compassion, hallelujah, come from out of us, oh Father God. And touch the lives of those that are around us. In the name of Jesus. We give you the praise and the glory, Father God. For the ultimate, Lord, truly, Lord, hallelujah, the ultimate goal, Lord, that they may be saved and they may be delivered, Father God. And they may know you, Lord, as their personal Savior. In the name of Jesus. We thank you, Father God. No longer, Lord God, we will close our mouth, Father, and be quiet. But Lord, let us be bold, Father God. In the name of Jesus. Let Paul pray, Father God. Hallelujah. Grant us that boldness to speak, Father God. In the name of Jesus, your word, Father God, with clarity, Father God, and power. We thank you, Lord, as we speak, Father God. You will anoint our lips. Hallelujah. Draw that one, Lord. closer to you, Father God. In the name of Jesus, and we will speak with boldness. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord God, that you're not giving us a spirit of fear, but of love and a power and a sound mind. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Father God. No longer, Father, we will hide, Father God. But Lord, we will let that light so shine, O God. Hallelujah. That all men may see of your goodness and your mercy, Father God. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Father God. Let your house be filled, Father God, with your love and your compassion. We thank you, Lord God, we will draw closer, Father God, unto you, Lord. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, we give you the praise and the glory, Father God. For truly, Lord, you have blessed us, O God, with many blessings. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And as you blessed us, O God, we will bless others. As we say yes to your will, Father God, and your way, in the name of Jesus. When you said no good thing we will hold from those that walk upright before you, Father God, and those that are called according to your divine purpose. Oh God, let us walk in that purpose in this day and time, O Lord. Fulfilling the mission that has been set before us. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Father God. Hallelujah. We give you the praise and the glory, Father. We thank and we bless your name. For truly you are worthy to be praised and to be magnified and to be lifted up. Lord, I thank you, Lord God. It is not about me, Lord God, but it's about you, Father God. We lift you up and bless you, Lord. Hallelujah. We return our hearts to you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Lord God, you will remove all the burdens and all those things that troubles us, oh God. We thank you that we cast our waste upon you, Father God. Hallelujah, that you care for us, Father God. We will take upon your yoke. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We thank you, Lord God, we shall run this race that has been set before us, God. We're patient, Lord, and fulfill the call that's upon our life in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, nothing, hallelujah, to separate us from the love of God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Nor persecution, nor famine, nor nakedness. Hallelujah. For in all these things, hallelujah, we are dead to, Lord God. But we are alive unto you, for we are the righteous of God in Christ Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, that we walk, hallelujah, by faith and not by sight, by move by the thing that we've seen. But those things which are seen, hallelujah, temporal, subject to change for the better. And we believe it, Lord, because it's causing your word, Father God. In the name of Jesus. Glory to God. In the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for meeting every need. Hallelujah, according to your riches and glory through Christ Jesus. Whatever they need you, Lord. Hallelujah, you are more than able. Hallelujah, you are willing. And you are willing to do it for each and every one of us. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord God. Help us, Lord, to submit unto you, Father God. Hallelujah, those things, Lord, that you have spoken in our time of our life, Father God. Let us say yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, and so be it, Lord. Be it unto us according to your word, Father God. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, Father God. From freeing us, O Lord. Hallelujah. Those things that abound us. Those chains, O Lord, of discouragement and disappointment, Lord. Hallelujah. Those negative things that have been spoken in our life, Father God. Hallelujah. Let us shake those things off, Father God. And let us run this race with patience, Father God. Glory to God. We thank you, Father God. We give you the praise. And we rejoice in you, Lord. For truly, Lord, this is the day that you have made. This is the time that you have made. Lord God, we shall rejoice and be glad in it. And we shall be thankful, oh Father God, for all that you are doing, Father God, and all that you are about to do. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. You are not slack concerning your promise, Lord. Oh Lord, you are faithful and just. Those things that you have spoken to us, oh God. We thank you, Lord God, they shall come to pass according to your will and your purpose, oh Lord. Hallelujah. Glory to God. That we may have a testimony, a new testimony, God, to share, Father God. Hallelujah. To use as a hallelujah instrument and tool, Lord, to show forth your goodness and your mercy, oh Father God. Glory to God. We thank you, Father God. Hallelujah. Glory to your name. Bless you, Lord Jesus. Glory to your name. We thank you for the Holy Spirit, Father. Glory to God, our helper. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We thank you, Lord God. Help us and remind us, Lord, to build ourselves up. Hallelujah, in our most holy faith, Lord. Praying in the Holy Ghost. Encouraging us.
Hallelujah, said the day begin to draw nearer and closer. Let us sing song, hallelujah, spiritual song, hallelujah. Rejoice and make melody, hallelujah, to the Lord. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord God, that we shall not be entangled, God, with the yoke of bondage, Father God. Glory to God, but we find ourselves, oh God, doing those things that are right and are pleasing in your sight. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Glory to God. We thank you, Father God, for reigning, Father God, in our life and resting and ruling. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We thank you and we bless your name, Lord. For truly, Lord, you are a good God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father God, for all that you've done in us, O Lord, in our behalf, Father God. The healings, the deliverance, O God, the saving of our family, Lord God. Hallelujah, the protection that you have set around us, O God. Hallelujah, the job that we have, the business that we have. Hallelujah, we thank you for, Father. Glory to God. In the name of Jesus, the friends that we have, the loved ones that we have, hallelujah, that you have placed around us, O God. Our church home, our family home, Father God. We thank you, Lord God, for all that you have done and all that you have given to us. Glory to God. We thank you, Father, and we bless your name, Lord. For truly you are worthy, O God, to receive all the praise. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord, for the joy of the Lord is our strength. Hallelujah. For Lord, you are the light. For you are our shield and our fortress, Lord. You are our protector and our defense, O Father God. In you, Lord, we shall put our trust. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We thank you, Lord, for you said, blessed be the man whom have been trust in the Lord. We thank you, Father God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. For we are blessed, Lord. Hallelujah. A blessed people, Father God. You have given us so much. Hallelujah. And that much you have given us, O Lord. And much is required for us, Father God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We thank you, Lord God. We shall not draw back, Father God. Hallelujah. We shall not have pleasure in those that are drawn back. Hallelujah. But Lord, hallelujah, we will move forward, Father God, with boldness and assurance. Hallelujah. Assurance of faith. Trusting you in confidence, Lord. Knowing that you are with us. And there is more than be with us than there is with them. Greater he that within us. And he that in the world. But we are more than conquerors in hallelujah. In this life, because Jesus will come, we are more than conquerors. Hallelujah, you overcome, Father God. We thank you, Father God, for all that you're doing. For sending forth Jesus on our behalf, oh Father God. For being a propitiation, Father God. For our sin, Father God. Hallelujah, you paid it all. And all to you we owe. Hallelujah. You gave us your very best. Hallelujah, withhold not. Your birth were best, God. Hallelujah. And gave your son for the sacrifice. Hallelujah. Sin for us on our behalf. For all of us, God. We thank you, Lord God. Let us share that gospel to those. Let the world know, hallelujah, their sin has not been held against them because Jesus has paid it all. We thank you, Father. Glory to God. And we bless your name. And we thank you for, Father God, for all that you do. And we give you all the praise and the glory, Father, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Bless you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Bless you, Lord. Give you all the praise and the glory, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Bless you, Lord Jesus. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you for your goodness. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your grace, Lord. Thank you for your peace, Lord. Thank you for your protection, Lord. Thank you for your provision, God. We thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. For you are my provider. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We give you the praise. We give you the glory. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Glory to your name. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We give you the praise and the glory, Father. Thank you. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Glory to God. Hallelujah. You can dismiss us, but just before you do, we're so happy